by Beijing, Chinese authorities confirmed the transfer of nearly full ownership of troubled Anbang Insurance Group Co. to a government-controlled fund, effectively transforming a once boldly entrepreneurial firm into a state-owned enterprise. The China Banking and Insurance Regulatory Commission has approved the transfer of 98.23% of Anbang to China Insurance Security Fund, according to a statement Friday from the regulator. The